It's so wrong of me. At some point, I disrespected him. And that's why I'm doing this video. To tell him I'm sorry.
Nigerian cross-dresser Bob Risky finally begs Mofa for forgiveness few days after he was threatened with 1 billion naira lawsuit. 1 billion naira lawsuit, now your mate. Guys, this matter of our Bob Risky and Mofa don't finally come to an end because now Bob Risky don't come finally apologize. Guys, if you now know the whole matter when they go out since then, when Bob Risky begin call out Mofa, how he they come inside DM, come they gossip about in friends like Anita Joseph, Nkechi Blessing, Tonto DK and all that. They even borrow in car anytime when Mofa arrived in Nigeria. As Bob Risky talk and finish, nine businessman Mofa files a legal suit against him for defamatory and libidinous statement. Guys, according to Mofa, he a dedicated Muslim. Why not go involve himself with this kind of person again for life? Well, the whole matter when it happened then, according to Mofa, when he filed this lawsuit against Bob Risky, libidinous and defamatory publications made of and concerning my person, setting the record straight. I have today, through my solicitor server, on the person of Idris Okunye, aka Bob Risky, a letter of demand for retraction, apology, and compensation of 1 billion naira for the libidinous and defamatory publications made on and of concerning my person. All the allegations made by Bob Risky in the said publications are false and calculated attempts to cast aspersions on my integrity. I, however, deem it necessary to clarify some of these allegations in the following terms. Regarding the aspect of borrowing Bob Risky's car while in Lagos, I never borrowed car from him at any point. I only asked him to come with Vela cause that's the only good car he has as of March 2021. What an insult. Me, Mofa, borrow when I have my own car in Lagos. 2. I never gossiped about Anita Joseph with Bob Risky. I only told him to be careful due to what I heard Anita Joseph said about me when Bob Risky and Ikechi were having issues on social media. Bob Risky tried to ask me what happened and I refused to tell him, and this was clearly stated in the chat. Concerning Ikechi Blessing, I only admonished Bob Risky to stop fighting with her as people were beginning to think it was about me. Bob Risky invited me to his home to eat, and after some days he demanded I pay for the meal I ate, and I sent him 1 million naira immediately, and Bob Risky posted it on his page. I never gossiped about anyone with Bob Risky. If he has proof of any such gossip, he should post it and stop on sending some of our chat. I urge my fans, lovers, and Timmy followers to disregard all the falsehood being spread against my person by Bob Risky, as further actions are being taken by my legal team to ensure Bob Risky faces the full wrath of the law. Guys, so today, Bob Risky, according to Ram, New Year, New Revolution. This one a New Year apology. As he openly come out today, come render apology to Mofa. Say it came to some point in disrespect Mofa. Say Mofa has been a good person to him. Guys, as Nigerians talk and say 1 billion naira lawsuit na your mate, like Bob Risky don't see who person. Well, guys, may we just forget the negative comment. As Bob come out, come finally apologize, it's okay, because this New Year will not just want the year quarrel from all these our celebrities. Guys, air your opinion. If you now feel say it dey right for Bob to come apologize to Mofa, because really he spoiled that man name for social media. This na Violet Bass TV. To all my returnees, God bless you massively. And if you never subscribe, I beg smash on the subscribe button, and also remember to put up the post notification bell so that anytime I upload any latest update, you will get notified and be the first to watch. Guys, make I drop the video more than listening to Bobrisky full apology when he rendered to our social media celebrity and CEO Mofa Biril the Change. I mean Mofa for the bad things and negative comments when he talk against him. Guys, enjoy the video. The fear of Mofa is the beginning of wisdom. Bobrisky don't finally meet in March. Air your opinion, guys. I will see you on my next video.
Mofa is a great guy. He's an awesome guy. He's a perfect gentleman that I really respect so much. I can't really remember how myself and Mofa started, but one thing I can remember is he's a great guy. Mofa has never judged me before. He has never judged me. If everybody is judging me, if everybody is saying all sort of things to me, Mofa will come to my DM and he will tell me, don't worry, leave those people. Are you okay? Hope you are fine. He's like a brother to me. He has been there. Even before I became so famous, Mofa has been there. Yes. It's so wrong of me. At some point, I disrespected him. And that's why I'm doing this video. To tell him I'm sorry. A lot of people don't want to see me happy. The few people that showed me love, the few people that I can look back and call my people, those people actually want me to fight them. You know? And I'm sorry I fell into their trap. Mofa is a great guy. Me and Mofa, we never, ever dated. We never dated. Mofa is my brother. Mofa is someone that I can actually call and tell him things. Do you understand? Because he's even way older than me. Like, his age and my age is way, way, way older. Like I said, I messed up by disrespecting him. And that's why I'm doing this video, to apologize to him that I am deeply sorry. I want him to forgive me. He can still go ahead with the suing. He can still sue me. But I feel like he's 2021. I don't want to have any issues with anybody. I don't want to. So, Mofa, this video is for you. I really care about you because you're like a big brother to me. I'm sorry we had this misunderstanding that got to the internet, that got to everywhere. I'm deeply sorry. This was not my intention. My emotion was just too hyper that I couldn't control it. I want you to please forgive me. I'm deeply sorry. Please, big bro, Mofa. You know I'm your person. And I really care about you. Like, God knows that I really, really do like you a lot because you're a very nice person. The fact that you don't even judge, you're just a very free person. It's a one. Well, to round up my video, I want to apologize once again to Mofa that I'm sorry. I'm still your person. I'm still your blood. I'm still your Bobrisky. You know how you call Bobrisky. Don't be upset with me. Don't be angry with me. I'm still a baby. Yes, I messed up. I'm apologizing to all your family. I'm apologizing to all your friends. I'm apologizing to everybody, to your fans, that they should please forgive me. And I want you to forgive me too, Mofa. Not because of anything, but because, like I said, it's 2022. I want to be at peace. I want to enjoy.